Salut mes petits croissants, let's make an avocado roast. You're gonna grab a ripe avocado, which you'll cut in half, remove the pit, and then peel it off. From here, what you wanna do is to do as many cuts and as thin as possible. Take your time if you need to. Then you're gonna spread it as long as possible lengthwise, and then simply roll it over itself, and just like that, you have a roast.